For this problem, we're going to find cosine of negative 5 pi over 6. Since this number is negative, we're going to start at 0 and travel backward a distance of 5 pi over 6. Cosine correlates to the x-coordinate on the unit circle, so cosine of negative 5 pi over 6 is equal to negative square root of 3 over 2. And this is the final answer.